don't subscribe to my YouTube channel, Big Hollywood, B-I-I-G-G-G-G dot Hollywood, three O's.
Be hot. Hey,
you ain't lit, Kaylin. If you lit, you'll do it.
She
about to, oh shit, she about to knock her shit.
It's all coming, nigga.
It wasn't a long drive though. Key, bro, say what's up to the vlog, bro.
What's up, man? We out here with it, my boy Hollywood.
Hey, man, big phones, man. Big phones, man.
Hey, man. Hey, man, homecoming shit, man.
What's that, on your finger?
Shit. First ever, big shit.
Oh. Hey, Colt.
She not even supposed to be on the sideline.
I really like that, BC.
Don't know how she got on the sideline. Tell me she really like that. She not known. Nobody know her.
You don't know, man.
I don't know how she got on the sideline. We just let anybody on the sideline, bro. Look, even him. Y'all think he supposed to... I'm back, vlog. I'm with Nolan. He sell drugs. Platinum bug. Remember that time you sold me them drugs? My name is J&J Media, man. If y'all need pornos, I mean, if y'all need sports videos.
$40 though. You gotta pay up $40
insurance? JD cursed me out because she wasn't in my last vlog, so
hi y'all, my name's JD.
And she sell drugs.
I do. Shock me.
Oh my god. She incriminating herself. Big Joe.
Yo.
He's 7 feet. And he got a gun in his pocket right now on the field. Right now. Kickoff team.
Hey JT.
They don't want to make no plays. They playing. Rudy.
What up, man?
You ready to kill, cuz?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Y'all, I'm going to need to sell drugs.
Hey, man. Winning the homecoming game. Feeling great, man.
Feeling great. What you got to say to the vlog, man?
Today been too light. I'm just praying for a touchdown.
We playing. You too. This is Sneaky Steve.
Hey man, we out here homecoming, man.
And his twin brother, Quiet Chris. Yo, they sell drugs. Oh, you remember that time you sold me them drugs?
You
just got caught, cause I seen
you. I slowed down.
King, watch out, bro. You don't want to be great. He got hot there.
Alright.
I mean, he don't want to be great, bro.
Money down.
But he talking about they don't believe.
I'm just happy to be here. Shout out to my mama. Yeah, God is good, man.
They got my dog Scoop back here. He from South Ave, Miami. Let me see what he gonna do. Look, look.
Oh
my God. That's the punter.
The score, Kentucky State.
It's the fourth quarter, JD. Put your fools on.
42. Let's hear it, fans, for your team.
Important how we feel.
The game is not
over. The important how we feel.
Juice!
Juice!
He just spit all on my camera. Y'all, boy, I'm finna go meet Lil Kobe. I'm leaving this shit. We beating their ass. Hey, vlog. She used to be my favorite K, but I had one to AGP and
niggas got me.
I'm just playing.
Hey, Ajanae.
You said my name wrong too, so Ajanae.
Girl, Ajanae.
Me.
I'm on that drink. Why you got no cup? It's homecoming.
Yeah, I ain't eat shit. He trying to kill me. I ain't eat no macaroni and cheese. He want me to drink liquor.
Niggas ain't got no. If you ain't got no cup in your hand, boy, I don't fuck with you.
Say what's up to the vlog, nigga.
The hell going on, man? Bro, hey, boy, all time. J6 in the building too, nigga.
Hey,
oh, hell
no. Nah. That nigga hunt on fentanyl and cocaine.
Paris smell like boo-boo.
Stop! Why you always
I had to tell you smell like boo-boo.
Ball.
She's stupid. Don't mind her.
Hey.
And she 5'2".
I'm literally 5'1".
She 5'1".
I'm literally
5'1". And she smell like boo-boo.
You might fuck once, man.
He put that shit on like every time. I just want to be rich like Mike when I grow up. I ain't never had nothing growing up.
She said, I want to talk to her about her stigma.
Yeah, fuck all y'all. Fuck your mom. Fuck your daddy. Fuck your granny. Fuck your granddaddy. And everything.
I just wanted to say, wanted you to say hey to the vlog.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, vlog.
Yes, it's safe to say, nigga, I punch a punch on. Ran on.
All right, I'm here with
Javon.
Tito Town, nigga. What class y'all graduated?
14.
16. All right, question there, what's the craziest thing y'all did on campus at Benedict?
You want like...
It don't matter.
Craziest, John?
Craziest? I fucked something in the boiler room at Goodson.
Nasty bitch.
Oh my, the boiler room is crazy.
I ain't gonna lie, I had a lot of money, man. I used to work right there at KFC, and after that, hustle chicken around the dorms. I used to get a lot of different shit from that. Money, bitches, everything from that, for real. All
right, I'm here with...
Angel.
Jada.
All right, the question of the day is, will you fuck your best friend, nigga, or let her go to jail?
Okay, she going to jail. I'll let her go to jail.
So she gonna go to jail for 10 years?
For sure. I ain't gonna lie, my best friend like ugly niggas.
So you gonna go to jail for 10 years?
We got bonus money.
Go buy money. 10 years straight.
Nigga, we got bonus money.
Stop it. Get some help.
No buy money. 10 years straight. Best friend, nigga, or let her go to jail.
Rather go to jail.
I feel like I would communicate with her and have a conversation with her before I
find out. All that other shit. You gonna fuck him or let her go to jail?
No, I'm a fucking nigga. I don't think she want to go to jail. So.
Go to jail.
She don't want to go to jail for life. What the fuck?
I don't know what the fuck they going to do. I think I ass grit for life.
No, I grind a nigga. These niggas ain't serious. She can get a new one.
So you gonna fuck the nigga?
No, I don't know, man. This question hard. Is she going to jail for life?
It ain't hard. It's jail or it's not jail?
Not jail. All
right. So we know what she going to do. This bitch ass nigga. This hoe ass nigga. He a hoe. Nigga, or let her go to jail.
She's gonna have to be locked up for a little minute. I'ma kill him.
No, you gotta fuck him.
I'ma kill him.
What? What the fuck?
Is she really going to, and you going too? 10 years.
Damn, I have to fuck
her
nigga.
Yeah,
I'ma
fuck
her
nigga.
Yeah. I'ma get her out on bond. I'ma find her a lawyer.
Oh, she going to jail, cause I don't fuck with him.
Would you fuck your best friend, nigga, or let her go to jail?
I'll let that hoe go to jail. I'm not fucking her, nigga.
So she go to jail for 10 years, she ain't gonna fuck her, nigga?
No.
The question is, would you fuck your best friend, nigga, or let her go to jail?
She going to jail. What's going to jail
for 10 years?
She going to go to jail.
You can save her if you fuck her, nigga, though.
She going to jail. Sorry, she going to jail.
Do it.
Big Mo, the biggest.
All right, the question is, would y'all fuck y'all best friend, nigga, or let her go to jail? Would you fuck your best friend, nigga, or let her go to jail? 10 years.
I don't gotta think about that one.
I'm not fuck your best friend. Exactly, I'm not fucking my best friend.
So she gonna go to
jail for life?
So you gonna fuck a nigga?
No, I ain't fucking nobody, nigga.
Oh, so she going to jail for life?
I'm not fucking her, nigga, but I can't let her go to jail for life.
You gotta fuck him, though. That's the only way you can save her. Get her immunity by fucking. Hey, grits.
She grits.
What's grits? Everybody say grits.
I'm sorry. You know, it's D-Ray.
All right. The question is, would you fuck your best friend, nigga, or let her go to jail for life?
I would let her go to jail, but I'm going to go with her ass.
So your friend, the only way she get immunity is if you take some dick. So,
huh?
The only way she get free from jail, you gotta fuck up. You gotta fuck her nigga.
Go to jail together.
No, you can't go. She by herself.
I can't go.
Nope. Mm-mm. Fuck him.
No.
Shit. Grits.
Oh,
what you say, cuz?
What I said last time? What the question was?
Wait.
Mike.
Tell me your Instagram.
Chonchaser_.
All right. What's the best you tell your last body?
That shit was fire.
That's it?
Shit was a 10 out of 10. I want to try it again.
That's madness.
I'm going to check mine. Send it. Watch out.
Aye.
Bro. You lit, man.
Present,
what you say, bro?
Bitches with the nukes.
Oh, shit. You heard both of them. Which one you with? The D-Ray.
Let's go find the quarterback. Let's go find the quarterback. I heart the quarterback.
Madness. She said that to the wrong
girl. Man, lit.
Man, we got a little Pettis fresh out the game. My dog lit. Hey, got the slugs in.
Yeah.
Okay then. We lit, man. Homecoming 23. Be up, be squad. Hey, outside, man. Hey, if you didn't know, this is how it go. Down on this side of town at Benedict College, you know we lit. You know we outside with this shit, man. Excuse my French.
Nah, them boys, hey, since D to 14, you know we piecing shit.
You feel me?
I'm tripping too.
Get how we ride around here.
I'm saying, it's how OG. We ride.
OG,
how,
OG come around here.
I'm saying,
OG tripping. OG tripping. This bitch ass nigga. This hoe ass nigga. He a hoe. Damn. Why you gonna throw like that? Damn.
Oh.
Ah, oh, lit. That boy lit.
Pop out.
Take a slide.
Oh, I bet you took it. 1-0, man. We did it again. You gotta dig deep, man.
That's
the feet, baby.
Made a feet. That's the eight. You wanna wear this? You gotta put it in work.
Yeah, yeah. Made a feet, baby.
They keep blowing my phone, man. They're gonna be.
No, but she all in
I can't blow my line. I'm on the block right now. We taking this.
Chop your fan.
Damn, why you trim though, bro? It's just homecoming. We got a mirror. We got a little Holly. Oh.
Hell, cameraman.
Oh. My cameraman, dumb as fuck. Why he trim though? Them Balenciagas.
My cameraman, dumb as fuck.
Nah, nigga hating on me. Why they hating on the Bobby? They don't want Big Bob to win. Know what I'm saying?
They ain't got no
Big Bob in the building. We got Mirror in the bit. Know what I'm saying? We got Mike in the bit. B Mike. We got Hollywood.
Everybody just lit. Know what I'm saying? Homecoming 23. If you ain't out there, be your lane. Your mama hoe.